Welcome. Today I will show you how to replace the screen in Samsung A04S. First, we have to remove the SIM card tray, dismantle the back cover, Now remove all the screws. Dismantle the motherboard. Now remove the battery. Now replace the Vibra Now mount the motherboard. As you can see, now phone work fine. So, repair successful. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, and until the next time.